All right, and then for the secret extra level, the snake boxer. Up, up, down, up. Start.
Taste my pixelated venom!
And now you become a snake that, and this is awesome, can frig fire. Ah, oh, man, I messed up. Let's try this again.
I'm a fire in my laser. Bwah, shit.
It's stupid snake getting the fire range. There. And each time you do that, it takes away a whole quarter of your opponent's life.
I'm here for all your consumer needs!
Burn to ashes!
You turned into a snake?
Burn to ashes!
How did you do that?
That was the secret code.
You turn into a snake, man?
A snake that can breathe fire. Watch.
That's pretty cool.
Burn to ashes!
Looks more like you're just burping on him.
And the fire does a whole quarter of the opponent's damage.
Oh my god, they make this way too easy. Why does it look like he's holding a Wii remote?
Oh, it must be some kind of King Cobra, or Tsar Cobra, or Genghis Cobra.
Half of those aren't even real cobras.
Snake fire! Awesome!
He listed three things, though. Don't you mean two-thirds of them aren't?
Oh, yeah, two-thirds of them aren't. Only one of them is a real cobra. The King Cobra.
But...
I never get tired of this!
Genghis means world leader. No, wait, Genghis just means world.
World Cobra!
Man, if I had friends like that, I'd finally get rid of my staple remover!
Tsar is Russian for king.
Man, that was hard!
How many of these do you have to fight?
I am the Foxy Serpent of Doom!
Until you die.
Oh.
You
so how many are you gonna do?
Suck.
Until I die.
That is some sweet, low-res fire breath.
By the way...
I never get tired of this.
I
float like a green snake, sting like a light green snake.
By once you've got 9 knockouts, the snakes get so strong that they'll kill you after one hit.
Wow.
Catch fire, snake!
You said this already.
Yeah.
Dr. Octagonopus. Blah, shit.
Blah, fail.
That's it. Burn to ashes.
That is some sweet low-res fire breath.
Why can't I hit this thing?
No one wants the snakes better than me.
But you're not punching them, you're,
burning
them.
Burninate!
I never get tired of this! Your Marquis de Queensbury rules are no match for my kill you dead with venom rules!
So, do you download this game online or something?
Stop trying to get first base with me!
At TelltaleGames.com.
Alright, you should write that down, because then I can do that later on today.
Oh, my hand slipped off the controller! The black border is really great at how it lets you imagine a crowd cheering you on!
When you're done here, you should write down the thing so I can do that later.
Okay. Just let me fight.
Catch fire, snake!
Dude, we cannot... How many episodes have you spent doing this already?
Where's the hot girl that
One.
Tells me what round it
okay.
is? Oh, I see her. I think she's that box.
Ow. Look how much life I have.
That is some sweet, low-res fire breath.
What I don't understand is that it has to be in just one spot for you to kill it with the fire. You can't kill it with the fire if it's in any of the areas the fire goes, but if only if it's in that one area.
Take that! Quit biting me, Snake!
Ow.
This screen is not big enough for the two of us.
This
I wonder if my frames per second can handle all this action.
This pink snake is a bitch.
No, it's not a female dog, it's a female snake.
It's a bitch.
Kapow!
Kapow!
I mean the bitch as in someone who sells their body for money, like you.
Whoa, snake part! Awesome! Oh, man!
Paper coverage, he just died. We don't want you to see this. Alright, you didn't have to see him die. Alright, go back.
Hey.
Now. I wanna play.
And now we're both acting like little kids.
Write this down. Write it down.
Homestar's comic is really something.
Write it down.
Something a blind cat might have thrown up after eating a blind rat.
Actually, it's blind mice. A bit.
All right.
I should probably get back to kicking Homestar out of my house, but I just can't resist that perky teen girl squad.
What can you, how can you kill them with a book?
I haven't figured that one out yet, actually.
Better put on some sunscreen! Ooh, SPF -50! This new brain creek ringtone is hot! Chugga chugga wugga, ding doodle ling doodle ling! Oh, dang. Was that brain cream? I love cheese. I mean brain cream. Walking is like a fashion show for shoes. Gotta make sure my cover-up isn't flaking. Nope. Horrible scarring acne is safely concealed. Alternative energy source! This is so good for the environment!
Time to kill them.
Chugga chugga wugga, ding doodle ling doodle ling. It's a text message! Maybe it's a boy! No, just me. Chugga chugga wugga, rats like metal! Apparently. Does this mean I can get out of my contract? Squawk! Symbolism and stuff. Cliff noted! That's not real learning! It's over! Acceptable.
Unfortunately, I didn't kill them all.
Team Girls!
Let's try that again.
Yeah,
set.
What?
Got me.
This new brain?
Oh, dang.
Better put up. Walking is like... Ew, this candy.
I don't know how you're supposed to use the candy bar, but now I know how you're supposed to use the book.
Yeah.
Gotta make sure my...
Oh, darn it!
Is it?
Well, that kid's hurt.
Player of the game!
Girl type.
Easy.
Well, I'm about to kill them all.
Is it?
Well, that one's dead. Your turn. Alright. And...
Friend, what I need, basketballer? I like the way you dribble up and down the court.
Coach says girls are a detriment to my game fit.
Team boys think! It's over!
And I messed up again.
It's not quite...
But, okay.
Team,
let's try this again.
Okay, yeah.
One last time.
How much is time?
Okay. This is the last time I'll be doing this, and I'm going to actually do it right this time. No mess-ups.
This new...
Oh, dang.
Walking is like...
I don't give a fuck.
Gotta make sure...
Ah, fuck. Don't care.
Hairspray.
This new... Better put up. Walking is like...
Why didn't the chick die?
Because I gave her perfume. Rats like metal.
Teen boy stink! Perfume stank plus athletic stonk. Equals CLCH2CH2SCH2CH2CO! Commonly known as mustard gas.
Commonly known as mustard gas.
You know what mustard gas is?
Yeah. Takes away your air.
No, it's a...
Whatever.
This book is 3 weeks overdue!
It's over!
Okay, I guess it only works with that one. I really don't care anymore.
Alright, let me... Oh, wait. So what's our next objective?
Kicking out these people.
Alright, we'll be doing that in the next episode. Peace out.